Identifying dependent and independent variables. Let's try to identify the dependent and independent variables for the following example. We have two variables, the height of a candle and how long the candle is lit. Let's plug them into our sentence structure. The height of a candle determines how long that candle is lit. Or, how long the candle is lit determines the height of that candle. As the candle burns, it gets smaller. So, how long a candle is lit determines the height of the candle. The height of the candle depends on how long it was lit. The height of the candle is the dependent variable, and the amount of times it was lit is the independent. Let's try another example. How much time you spend studying for a test and your score on that test. We will use our sentence structure again. Which sentence makes more sense? The score on a test determines how much time you spend studying, or how much time you spend studying determines your score on a test. How much time you spend studying determines your score on a test. So, the amount of time you spent studying is the independent variable, and the score on the test is the dependent variable. One rule of thumb to follow is that time is usually the independent variable.